Yes, so this is the very first episode of my very new series called Dedication. And this will be a series of me tracking my progress to posting videos about my meals and workout. And right now I am planning on having a system about how I should count my calories, like for you guys to see how much I am consuming. So therefore I will be adding a calorie counter down here. And also my macros for today, I'm using an app called MyFitnessPal, and it's an app where you can track your macros and calorie. So if you're unsatisfied with some results, you can go back and check what you have done, and you can change some of the meals you have eaten the day before. So right now I have planned on consuming 1,253 calories, and I have about, let's see the macros, let's see, carbs will be about 100 grams, my fat intake will be about 84 grams, and proteins will be 126, but I am going over by 13 grams. So it will be about 139 for today. So yeah, that's what I'm planning on doing in the future. We'll be tracking my macros and calorie intake and change some of them if we don't see the results I want to see. So the future 4 weeks right now, I'm planning on getting as ripped as possible. And after those 4 weeks, I'll be bulking. So be patient with me and stay tuned, because after about 3 more hours I'll be eating lunch. But right now I'm about to head home and make myself eggs, about 3 of them, and that'll be about 210 calories. So we're gonna add that to the counter, and yeah, I'll be seeing you guys when I'm eating my lunch. Yes, so there's another thing I wanted to talk about, and that's about the content I'm trying to put out for you guys. Right now, I might not be the most knowledgeable person out there about fitness and dieting and workouts, but that doesn't mean that I can't learn. And I'm trying my best right now. It's only been 4 weeks that I, 4 months, I'm sorry, 4 months that I've been working out properly with a diet plan and a workout routine. So I'm still young in this industry, I'm still trying to learn new things. So it would be very helpful if you guys could comment on what I'm doing wrong about the diet, about the workouts. If my form is incorrect, do tell me. I'm always open to seeing my own mistakes from other perspectives, and that way I can see progress, right? So do tell me what's wrong and what's right, so we can combine those ideas and make something out of it. So I hope you guys enjoy the rest of this video. I'll be going home now and eat my breakfast. It's getting late, so I'll be seeing you later. Yes, so it's time for me to eat lunch. I'm having corn, tuna, and some spinach. And this contains about 247 calories, and throughout the day I'll be having almonds as well, about 45 grams. That will be, let's see, that's about 259 calories. So we'll be adding those to the counter. And what I'm doing here on this diet is I'm trying to keep my carbs as low as possible while keeping my proteins high, so that I don't lose a lot of muscles while cutting. And yeah, I'm also having a bunch of fat, which I can't really cut down a lot though, because of the proteins. So yeah, and I'm gonna eat this, and then I'm gonna go and hit legs. So we'll be jumping into the workout in 3.
so you can have it. You.
So I have to end this video right now because there's something I gotta do when I get home, so I can't really film then. But when I get home, I'll be eating avocado along with chicken breast, and that will be 400 calories. And also later on tonight, I'll be eating some snacks like a watermelon and maybe a banana. And that will be the end of my meals for the day. And so basically I'm gonna drink this protein shake right now, and I want to say thank you for watching. Hope you enjoyed this video. Give me a like, also do comment, like I said, about the ideas and my workout and meal plan. And I hope you subscribe and keep watching, because I'll be back.